Junior School May Day program. Our theme this year is Kaukulid, which means triple, trinity, or groups of three. It originated with the idea that there are three senior directors and that there are three components to our production: dancers, musicians, and directors. A natural connection followed with the three divisions of this earth. Therefore, our songs and dances that we share with you are ones that pay tribute to the land, sky, and ocean. We honor our beautiful world and hope that you will enjoy this day as you are entertained and delighted by the students of Castle Hall and Bishop Hall. We begin this morning with the powerful yet enchanting sounds of the pu ole ole blown by Pono Kaulike Whitford. He breaks the stillness of the air as he announces the arrival of our ali'i. Herald or Kukala Waimalino Kim proclaims their sacredness and prepares us for their arrival. To the melodious sounds of Kavohiku Kapulani enters King Koamalu McInerney McKibben, wearing the symbols of royalty, the Ahu'ula and the Mahi'ole. He presents himself with strength, handsomeness, righteousness, and dignity, led by the keeper of the Pulo'ulo'u or Kapu stick, Lokahi Lan, and his kahili bearers, Kaho'ohau'oli Kelly and Ke Kamano'eau McLaughlin. His helmet bearer is Kupayanaha Santi. Dressed in the sacredness of white with lei of pikake, enters Queen Ka Kuhiheva Akim. She captivates us with her gentleness, her graciousness, beauty, and elegance. She is accompanied by kahili bearers Ku Ikahemulele Dakanai and Namaka Hulali Morris. Her lay bearer is Kamakani Aheahe Park. Our eight major islands are represented by a princess and her kahili bearer wearing the island color. Thank you. Princess Ku'upua Makamai Ohira represents the island of Hawaii, also known as the Big Island or the Orchid Isle. She is adorned with the color red and lei of lehua. Her kahili bearer is Minoaka Ho'ohie Katayama. The island of Maui, called the Valley Isle, sends us Princess Hoku o Nu'uanu Morikawa and kahili bearer Io Lanakamana'o Hughes. Dressed in the island color of pink, she wears lei of Lokelani. Oahu, the capital island, or the gathering place, is represented today by Princess Kehaulani Cypress, who wears lei ilima. Oahu's kahili bearer is Kamaha'o Schaefer. Of Kauai is named the Garden Isle and is reigned over by Princess Kanoilani Hu and Kahili Bearer Ke Kaunalua Baron. Our princess wears lei of Mokihana. Molokai, called the Friendly Isle, has Kalehiva Okalani Shannon as a princess and Hoaloha Lokomai Kai Luerson as a kahili bearer. Molokai's princess wears lei kukui. Princess Hana Kaulani Okamama Masta represents the island of Lanai, or the Pineapple Isle. She is decorated with lei of Kaunaoa. The kahili bearer of Lanai is Hokupa'a Ishida. Hailing from the Forbidden Isle, or the island of Ni'ihau, is Princess Kane'ai Kulani Jenkins. She is decorated with lei of Pupu o Ni'ihau. Nahoa Smith is the kahili bearer of Ni'ihau. Kaho'olawe, also known as the Barren Isle, is represented by Princess Kanani Thompson and kahili bearer Ho'omau Ikapono Briand. Lei Hinahina is worn by our Kaho'olawe princess. Makamaka Okunahou, the 2003 Junior School May Day Court. We now come to the moment of the crowning of our Ali'i, to the beautiful yet haunting sounds of the Queen's Prayer. We ask Sheila McKibben, the King's grandmother, and Angus McKibben, the King's father, along with Regina Graham, the Queen's grandmother, who traveled from West Hartford, Connecticut to be here today, and Susanna Kim, the Queen's mother, to do the honor of crowning our Ali'i. They do so in memory of our King and Queen's late grandparents, Hazel Akim and John Naole, and Harvey McInerney. We know that their spirits are here with us today, and they are smiling down with pride. We would also like to note that in keeping with the theme today, the Ohana of our Ali'i have three generations represented before us this day. And now the junior school students of Punahou present to you this day with aloha, kaukolu. Our hula olapa selection this year is a chant written in praise of Queen Kapi'olani. Love returns to Ni'ihau as we hear of its beauty through the hidden waters, the breadfruit, the sugar cane, the reefs, the sun, and the sand. Our dancers do for you e ho'i ke aloha I Ni'ihau.
Ita vehio de duahivi, ua noa ke kapua mo.
And our next song, we bring you to the Aina of Waikoloa, where visitors are welcomed with warmth and love. We visit Kauiki with its lighthouse and Hana with the gentle Uakea mist. Our lovely ladies, in tribute to the land, do for you, Waikoloa. Let's go down to the ocean and take a rowboat ride. Grab your oars as you help to paddle the boat as it sways back and forth on the gentle waves. Don't forget to port hard on the oars as we head into the winds. Our young men of Bishop present Holo Va'apa.
Wai hope pake kulana, me ole kare kluli malie. Kauai ka holo va'apa, amalie klimae ka hoe. Wai hope pake kulana, me ole kare kluli malie. Thank you. na ia mai ka puna Ame male ai kuli mai ka moe Ki hua ai hope pake kulana Me ole na kuli mali e Hai na ia mai ka puna Ame male ai kuli mai ka moe Mua e hope pake kurana Me oleng hale kaluli maali e
I love living at Ko'olau. I turn and I can see the mountains and feel the rain pelt against my skin. The creeping mist is so beautiful to notice, and the waterfalls moisten the dark cliffs. Our lovely ladies do for you. Aloha Ko'olau. My lay of stars is there in the heavens, adorning the skies, twinkling and winkling a thousandfold. Affectionate thoughts are for you on this beautiful night, for you are my close companion and friend. My thoughts will never diminish or fade. Our castle cuties dance for you, Ku'uwehi o ke au moe.
Ekehi ko I a luna e Ike ano ahi ahi ua kahei mai Iwehi ho inoue e hulani Iwehi ho inoue e hulani Ai e ku ule hoku I kalani Ekehi ko I a luna e Ike ano ahi ahi ua kahei mai Iwehi ho inoue e hulani Iwehi ho inoue e hulani E imo imo makawalu mai ana Me he mino aka o kalani la Hua e kahali a o loka mai nei No ku uwehi o ke au moe No ku uwehi o ke au moe Imo imo makawalu mai ana mi noa ka o ka langi la. Ua e ka hali a o loko mai nei, no ku uwehi o ke au moe. No ku uwehi o ke au moe. O o e ku uho a pili paa, ahi wehi no e lei mau ai. Ua li lolo a kui o ke kelela, a pili na e oe I a u. A pili na e oe I a u. O o e ku uho a pili paa, ahi wehi no e lei mau ai. Ua li lolo a kui o ke kelela, a pili na e oe I a u. A pili na e oe I a u. O ka pili na ke aloha mau ole, e koni koni ana I ka puwai. Ua na I a kuwehi o ke au moe, ke aloha ia no e hulani. O ke aloha ia no e hulani. O ka pili na ke aloha mau ole, e koni koni ana I ka puwai. Ua nei a kuwehi o ke au moe, ke aloha ia no e hulani. O ke aloha ia no e hulani.
You are like the sun, greatest of all lights, as you shine throughout the world, showing forth your beauty. In honor of King Kalakaua, our young ladies present a hula pu'ili and a hula ipu called Yaoe e Kala.
Oh,
our junior school royal court. Join our festivities as they combine the beauty of the hula with the elegance of the European waltz. They dance to a beautiful song which tells of the pathway of enlightenment on which all future generations may journey. They do for you, Kia Laula. in our next song, the ocean, the land, and the sky are included as our dancers tell you about the windmill. It may stand still, but not so my love for you, our couples and kahui lawai.
Wale mai no kahui lawai, o he wai au he nini uai. Wale mai no kahui lawai, o he wai au he nini uai. Aloha ia no moni lele, ika lele ahea I ka moana. Aloha ia no moni lele, ika lele ahea I ka moana. My ohinu ka pali lele mai a ke koae. Aloha ia no o mai ohinu ka pali lele mai a ke koae. Haina ia mai anaka puana, o he wai au e nini uai. Haina ia mai anaka puana, o he wai au e nini uai.
The hot sun at Kamananui, the gusty Pu'uka'ala wind, the sea spray of Pua'ena, the warm plains of Lohulu, and the peaceful Eva bird all taunt us to cool down. Our next dance also honors the three divisions of our earth, as our swinging sweeties do for you in Ma'alilia Ene.
Oka la vela vela I ka mananui, pili pono I ka aina e ma'alilia e nei. Oka la vela I ka mananui, pili pono I ka aina e ma'alilia e nei. E ma'alilia e nei. Pa'ana ka makani he pu'u ka ala, koko loli o lai luna e ma'alilia e nei. Pa'ana ka makani he pu'u ka ala, koko loli o lai luna e ma'alilia e nei. E ma'alilia e nei. Ho'opuluia ka lae olino olino, meka e hukai o puaena e ma'alilia e nei. Ho'opula ia ka lae olino olino, meka e hukai o puaena e ma'alilia e nei. E ma'alilia e nei. Ike kula o la uhulu uli hopehi iaka, e aloha kuia ka ala e ma'alilia e nei. Ike kula o la uhulu uli hopehi iaka, e aloha kuia ka ala e ma'alilia e nei. E ma'alilia e nei. Aloha ka manuiwa ka uilani,
ki kaha kaha maalie, e maalilia enei. Aloha ka manuiva, kau ilani. Ki kaha kaha maalie, e maalilia enei. E maalilia enei. E maalilia enei.
My hat fits me perfectly, and I can wear it at the beach or in the garden, and it will protect me from the hot sun. I love my Lauhala hat, but don't tell everyone about it, or it may be taken away. Our cutie castles, castle cuties, do for you. Ku'upa pale Lauhala. Beloved indeed is Mauna Leo, sparkling in the light and capped by the silver of the rolling mists. The vision that is treasured, esteemed, and cherished is to be held close as the affection of a loved one. Our eighth grade beauties present Mauna Leo.
Aloha, no, Mauna Leo. Iloilo.
We can play football, volleyball, soccer, and basketball. We pass and score a touchdown. We volley, set up, and spike. We kick the ball and score. We dribble and slam dunk. Our young men of Castle tell you of these exciting sports as they do for you. Mea pa'ani kini po'po.
A touchdown, Kia. Ooh, hobo, eggy, cooper, bark, cook, a hill, a touchdown, Kia. Ihu akumako, ikaha kai, epa ani ai, ikabali fa. Ia e hanai mai, o kahili aku no ia. Iho aku mako I kaha kai, e pā ani ai I ka bali pā. Ku ia e hanai mai, o kahili aku no ia. Me ku I ka sakapā, me ka vavai, ma ke ia pā. Polo ko a ne e ne e aku, ne e ne e mai, ua skor ho I ke ia. Te kui ka sakaba me ka vavai, ma ki ia pā. Holo ko a ne e ne e aku, ne e ne e mai, tui skor ho I ke ia. Pai pai ana I ka basketball, ho aloa e I ka hoa pai o. Ma ki e hiki I ka hina I, slam dunk ho I ke ia. Pai pai ana I ka basketball, ho aloa e I ka hoa pai o. Ma kia hiki I kina I slam dunk ko I ke ia. A ina ia mai ana kapuana la, me ka football ua touchdown, me ka basketball slam dunk 2 points, kish I ka score ke ia. A ina ia mai ana kapuana la, me ka football ua touchdown, me ka basketball slam dunk 2 points, kish I can score K-E-A, kish I can score K-E-A.
Beautiful is Nu'uanu with the kavelu grass, the strong winds, the waters of Kahuwailana, and the Ki'ovau rain. It is pleasing to the mind and so very good for us. Our Bishop Hall beauties do for you. Uanani o Nu'uanu. Thank you. Hands on your hips and do your hula dips. Get your partners out for a turnabout. Cover ground because it's the talk of the town. Let's join the fun as our 8th grade combined dancers have a grand time to sophisticated hula and get hep to swing.
Hands on your hips, do your hula dips. Sophisticated hula is the talk of the town. Swing your partner around, soon you'll cover ground. Sophisticated hula is the talk of the town. The native hula maidens, they love to dance. They do the dance to the beating of drums. And now sophisticated hula's your chance. So do your dance while the melody runs. Now dance to the music sweet. Soon you will repeat. Sophisticated hula is the talk of the town. The native hula maidens, they love to dance. They do the dance to the beating of drums. And now sophisticated hula's your chance. So do your dance while the melody runs. Get hip to swing. Let the rafters ring. Everybody sing. Get hip to swing. Get your partners out for turnabout. Everybody shout. Get hip to swing. Now don't be a little dark corner sitting all alone. Pick yourself away from that corner, feel the rhythms in your bones. Get hip to swing, give it everything. Everybody sing, get hip to swing. Hands on your hips, do your hula dips. Sophisticated hula is the talk of the town. Swing your partner around, soon you'll cover ground. Sophisticated hula is the talk of the town. Dance to the music sweet. Soon you will repeat. Sophisticated hula is the talk of the town. Get hip, get hip, get hip to swing. Sophisticated hula is the talk of the town.
And now, bringing our celebration to a close, is our lovely Queen Ka Kuhiheva, who has chosen to dance a beautiful song which was a favorite of her paternal grandmother, Hazel Akepa Miles Akim Naoni. This song tells about the gentle breezes, the wonderful memories, and the never-fading flower that blooms on the estate of Paokalani. As she dances, our queen is reminded of the wonderful memories and the never-fading love that she has for her grandmother, Ka Kuhiheva and Ku'upua I Ka Paokalani.
Of my name, oh, Ali Ali, my Yana, Yahu, Eku, sweet, never fading flower, I bloom, I kauka, oh, power. lai o pau kalani lahi mahi kona mau I ona will supplies as black as death pink cheeks so
that you have enjoyed our songs and dances, paying tribute to the beauty of our life-giving land, the grandeur of our majestic ocean, and the glory of our spacious skies. Perhaps this day you leave our presence knowing and understanding and appreciating our beautiful home called Hawaii. And now as our court gathers before you, let us stand, join hands, and sing Hawaii Aloha.